First, the operated right lobe with a small hypokagenic remnant. And now the tumorous mass in the submental region is demonstrated. This lesion is mostly cystic and has an irregular shape. The solid parts present bright hyperchagenic granules. On the US guided aspiration, only the movement of the needle can be seen.